Well, Christmas is 2 weeks from today.
Yeah, we always like to encourage people to shop local if you can. And Shayna Mace has done all the hard work for you in these last 2 weeks. She has some great gift ideas that are all available locally. Hi, Shayna.
It's all done for you right here.
Thank you.
Who you need to shop for. So
let's start on this end and we'll work our way down.
Yeah, lots of great ideas. So for the men in your life, Contex, wonderful shop on King Street. Those guys can help you up and down if you need anything, but some great things that they have, a nylon toiletry kit stocked with U.S.-made toiletry products. Mm-hmm. They even sell American Provenance, which is made here in Dodgeville, Wisconsin. But Railroad is actually a clothing brand that they carry, but they also make apothecary products for men as well. So head to Contex for that.
Yeah,
and then they also
nice.
Have great. A wonderful nylon bag that I can show you. It's kind of big for the table, but this is one of their newest bags here. It can be worn as a backpack or a duffel.
Oh.
It's by Filson, nylon, super durable. The guys love this bag, so the guys at Contex can kind of tell you more about the features, but this is one of their newest ones that they love for a great guy gift idea.
And very nice.
One other special one is the Titletown jacket that Contex just got in stock. It's by Golden Bear, a U.S. company. And it's this great Letterman Green Bay jacket.
What's on the back? Can you turn it around?
It's just plain on the back. Yeah, but it's beautiful. Okay. So that's a great gift idea from them that they love to promote.
Terrific. So. I've been noticing this all. This is
kids for the kids
adorable.
In your life. Yeah.
This is toy sushi?
Yes, toy sushi. So not only is it sushi for kids so they can kind of construct a little sushi themselves, there's memory cards and you try to make the sushi as quick as you can. All the kids' ideas are from Tradition Children's Market in Middleton.
Oh, great.
So lots of great things. Wooden sushi toys, adorable stuffed animals that they have. They have a little newborn Santa hat. They have little teething bibs. And then if you want to pick up that eco dough that you had noticed before, that's kind of eco-friendly Play-Doh for kids. Obviously, sparks the imagination. No
of
screen
course.
Time there.
Yeah.
So that kit comes, I think, with six or nine different colors of Play-Doh.
Ideal. And say again where you got all of those
Tradition
things?
Children's Market in Middleton.
Okay, great.
And then we showed this last year, but this Green Bay car is super cool, and it's really fast. So this is kind of an update to what I showed last year. They had just solid color, and now they have a Green Bay-themed one. So
terrific.
How cute is that?
That's great.
Yeah, so then we have some ideas. Oh, and then this adorable red dress. We can't not show that.
We love this because we don't have girls.
No, Charlotte and I
so
both
pretty.
Have boys.
Yeah.
So.
Can you imagine if we had a girl?
So playing off that lace trend for the tots, right?
Oh,
but
it's adorable.
Beautiful, I mean, honestly, for the holidays, but then year-round, why not?
And where did you find that?
That's also from Tradition Children's Market.
Great. Right.
So then for the foodie in your life, we went to Kitchen Gallery on King Street, which is actually right, like, one or two storefronts down from Contex downtown.
Okay.
So local cookbooks made by Wisconsin authors, Jerry Apps and Susan Apps, if you haven't heard of them.
Well,
they did
they
a local,
were just on Live at 4.
Yeah, cookbook by them. And then one on preservation, canning, that kind of thing as well. Also a Wisconsin author. And then the American
we're
Skillet
loving this.
Company. Yeah, we've featured this in the past in Madison Magazine. And local female-led company as well. Great for the chef or foodie in your life.
Wisconsin-shaped skillet,
yeah.
That's great.
And then we have Wisconsin-shaped coasters, also made in Wisconsin again. And then just some fun other little ideas, like if you just need something for a boss or like a hostess gift.
Mm-hmm.
I thought this was adorable. So just a little fun kitchen mitt, or for the kid in your life, a little apron. So just something fun for the foodie in your life. And then we kind of have the hostess and the woman in your life kind of slash here. Zip Dang, great shop on Monroe Street. They sell a lot of U.S. and Wisconsin-made products. So they sell a lot of great t-shirts right here. This is a little French bulldog t-shirt, one of their favorite ones. They also sell some wonderful lake-themed ones that have Monona, Mendota, and like drawings of the lakes. We also have some Wisconsin-themed ornaments here that are also locally
great.
Made again.
Oh, those are great, the great lakes.
Great, just
very
for those
nice.
People that you need something little, you know? And then they also are known for these wonderful prints that they make, which they also make them for lake themes as well. But this is a Wisconsin Badger one, great for kind of anyone, and it's only $25.
We've got a few seconds left, and I want to make sure we get the bling here.
We get the bling here. So this is from Showette in Middleton. We have graphics are huge, fashion graphics for women, a sweater, French-made bracelet with interchangeable leather on the inside, so you can kind of change it with your outfit. Fun sparkly clutch. Who doesn't need that? That's a great gift.
Yeah,
and then a holographic water bottle, which I've seen these before, the swell bottles, but I've never seen this cool holographic pattern.
Okay.
So all of these shops are local, and they're happy to help you out with any of your gift needs that you would
Shayna, great job. Great job.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas. Thank you so
Merry
much.
Merry Christmas. Thank you.